to try to do a quick little movie review to, you know, it's called Spies Like Us. I watched this movie to kind of fuel my obsession with Chevy Chase movies. So anyways, let's jump into it. The movie starts off with this wonderful scene right here where they're in a classroom in this government facility and they're taking a test. Let's see how this goes.
Begin. Now.
Chevy, buddy, what happened to you? Who did this? Not the answer I was looking for, but I'll allow it.
Excuse me.
I'm just surprised everybody actually believed that. Okay, kids, take some notes. This guy is a professional cheater at tests. Holy crap, this guy is awesome! My boy Chevy is at it again. This time with a full sheet of paper. I'm surprised nobody heard. Look, he's... Okay. Okay, there's a few mistakes. There's three arms. I think everybody knows you're cheating there, Chevy. As a reward for this cleverness, they send them off to be spies. So they have to go through training, which goes well. Then they get sent on over to Europe, where things get interesting.
Surgeons, Drs. Trowbridge and Greenbaum.
Doctor?
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 Doctor.
Doctor?
Doctor.
Doctor?
Just know, they're not doctors, so they are asked to perform a surgery of removing an appendix, and it does not go as they planned.
This man is dead.
Yeah, great line delivery, Bob. I may need to read that again because that sounded a little strange.
Oh my nigga!
Then they somehow end up in Russia after a lot of stuff happens. So they're in Russia, and then they're just walking, and then this happens.
Ask not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country.
Will you marry me?
Oh yeah, by the way, that girl from the doctor area was also a spy somehow, so... Oh yeah, then a missile just straight up gets launched that they were trying to stop from launching. Turns out the government, or the people they were working for, which is in the U.S. government, was actually trying to destroy America, so they told them the wrong code, which ends up launching the missile. So then they just kind of stand there helplessly realizing that, oh shoot, we just ended the country and probably started a whole nother world war. So then these Russians right here, who were trying to prevent anyone from touching the missile or destroying the missile, basically just ask, what the heck did you just do? Because you just sent a missile off to our country, which is gonna... No, not our country. To their, your country. And they basically just started a whole war. So now things are gonna get interesting, which, in response to the anger and hatred they probably have for these Americans, they decide to, Yeah, you can probably guess what they're about to go do. So anyways, I'm going to end the video here, and then we'll just, I'll give the movie about 5 stars. I'm just kidding. They end up stopping the missile. They head back to America, and they get all their jobs back, and it's great, and happy ending and everything.